Hey guys, we're going to be doing a Thanksgiving video for how to get little kids ready. I just have her on, like, here she is. Back up. Now jump. We have her on this little shirt. It says most cheerful. And then she has on a navy skirt. So yeah, we're going to be doing her hair and we're just going to make her makeup look a little natural. So yeah. First we're going to do her hair. I'm just going to pull it back. Maybe. I don't know. Back up some. There, now you can see your pretty face. Now tell them about why you like Thanksgiving.
Because I like giving thanks.
What are you thankful for?
For my presents.
What presents?
The presents that I get for Christmas.
You can tell she loves Christmas. What else?
And I'm thankful for getting presents on my birthday.
She loves presents. What else are you thankful for?
God.
And what else?
Land.
You're thankful for America's and their freedoms?
Mm-hmm.
Are you thankful for your mommy and daddy?
Mm-hmm. And Kelly and Courtney.
Yeah. Trying to think how to do your hair. Here, scoot over so they can see what I'm doing. Okay, you're just going to pull it back. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, move your hand so they can see. Now turn to the side. Alright, I just pulled her hair back. And so now I'm going to go ahead and put a little, little twisty thing in it. But I'm not, I'm going to like put it really low because I'm not done at all. Like, we have a long way to go. And she hates getting ready for some odd reason. She just loves putting on makeup. We're still gonna be putting on High School Musical makeup. Okay. So you're gonna take one strand. Try to make it like, I'll show y'all.
It looks like it's going that way, but my head is going this way.
I know. Okay. So try it out, show it so they can see. Alright, now turn to this front. And then turn it this way. So walk this way. No, I'm just kidding. Walk this way. Yeah. Okay. So now we have started. The daughter's gonna pull her hair back for just a second. And so now you're gonna get the straight of the hair. Sophia, hold your head straight and still. You're gonna twist it. You're gonna bring it back in the ponytail. And I think that is really cute. So, before we get to do that though, alright, you're just gonna let all of her hair down except the one that's gonna be twisted. Just kidding. I just said that backwards. You're gonna put all of her hair up except the one that are gonna be twisted. Ah, my nugget. Oh, my nugget, Sophia.
Ow.
Oh my nugget.
Ow.
I'm sorry.
Oh my nugget.
Oh my nugget.
Oh my nugget.
Oh my nugget. Okay, I'm sorry. Alright. So it looks really messy, but it's going to be really cute when we get done. So who all is coming today?
Mama's and Papa's. Mama sit at the table and Mommy and Daddy and Robin and Greg.
Mm-hmm.
And Papa's brother.
Yeah. Uncle.
Harold.
I'm sorry. She's really tender-headed, you guys, aren't you? Do you know what that means?
Mm-mm.
Never mind. So I'm just twisting it. So it's gonna go back to her hair and make it look like she has like a really big, like, I don't know what you can call it. Oh, no bubbles on my screen. Now, I'm gonna like wrap it around her head to the other side. And this is gonna be so cute. So if you back up. And I'm gonna do the same with this. So this is, that isn't as long for some reason. I just didn't part it right. It'll be okay. Backy, backy, up, up. Now it makes her like she's a princess. I've never seen anyone do their hair like this, so this is kind of like a unique little style I like to do. But she needs a bobby pin right there, so I'm just gonna... I'll show y'all the back when we get done. Okay, now I'm gonna twist it. Back up. Whoa. Oh no, I just messed it up, you guys. This is horrible. I just messed up your hair, little girl. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're going to take it. Yeah, like you have a beard.
Stop it!
I have to hold it like that for a second. Okay. No, I'm sorry, you guys. We're having fun doing this.
Enough!
Hold on. She is not patient. Almost done, and then we're gonna show them how we're gonna do your makeup. She's whispering for some reason. Why are you whispering?
Cause you want to.
Cause you want to? Oh, okay. Well, they can't hear you.
Can I take this off, please?
Hold on.
I like having a little black hair beard.
You're welcome. Okay, I'm just twisting it. Yeah, oh no, more bubbles, right, Sophie? Sophia, this is really pretty. This is really how princesses wear their hair.
Is this how Bella looks?
Yeah, Bella did her hair like this in one of the movies. Did you know that?
I didn't know that.
Only big girls can do their hair. That's why you can do your hair like this. Okay? Alright, now I'm going to spray it really good with hairspray. Sophia, turn to the side. Walk this way, so. Perfect. I'll show you all the back in just a second. Make sure it gets really good on there because her hair is like really... You have to make sure it's... Like, this hairstyle is really hard to hold. So that's why I'm using plenty of bobby pins. Okay, now I'm going to show them the back. And when I show them, look on my camera, okay? If you want to see the back. Hold on, Mom. Okay, see, it's like wrapped around the ponytail.
I'm not looking back.
Look. Look on the screen. On my computer screen. Do you see the back of your head?
Mm-hmm.
Look at it.
Pretty.
Okay, so that's how we're gonna do our hair. Now we're gonna do the makeup. Again, we are using kid makeup. Aren't we? So I think this go, but before we do that, we're gonna brush out her ponytail. You didn't brush your hair this morning when you woke up. Okay. That's how her hair looks. She'll probably mess it up by the time everyone gets here. That's okay. Now we're gonna do her makeup.
I said purple.
Okay, I'm ready for it. Okay, close your eyes. Keep them closed, don't look yet. Hold your head up. Quit touching your eye.
I'm gonna touch that side. The corner.
Close your eyes. You're gonna mess it up.
I'm not even doing my touching my eye. I'm gonna touch my nose.
We're using like a beige color over a purple because the purple doesn't show up on dark skin like hers. She's half Spanish. Her mommy's from Honduras. Open. Pretty. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that's how she's doing her hair and stuff today. We hope you enjoyed. On the count of three, we're going to say Happy Thanksgiving. 1, 2, 3.
Happy Thanksgiving!